Welcome to a ProTile lesson from Pixel Film Studios. ProTile is a scrolling tile effect package which you can fully customize, allowing FCPX users to push their creativity. Stack any type of media and add a tiling effect to create infinite tile layers. Let's begin by selecting our footage from the FCPX media library. Then locate ProTile in the FCPX effects library. Scan through the ProTile presets and choose a variety of styles that work best for your project. For this example, we will be using the basic tile mask. Click and drag the basic tile mask effect to your top media clip. Select your media and go to the inspector window. First, let's start by adjusting our divider. Begin by selecting a color for the divider. After choosing a color, you can then adjust its position, rotation, and width. You can also adjust the position and rotation by using the on-screen controls in the viewer window. Click and drag the center control puck to position the divider. To rotate the divider, click and drag the pin in a circular motion. Once you have the divider controls finished, you can then move on to adjusting the tile controls. Start adjusting the position, rotation, and iterations. The iteration slider will duplicate the number of tiles shown the more you move the slider to the right. Moving the slider to the left will decrease the number of tiles. You can adjust position, rotation, and iteration by using the on-screen controls in the viewer window. Click and drag the center control puck to position the tiles. Rotate the tiles by clicking and dragging the pin in a circular motion. Adjust the iterations by clicking and dragging the outside of the circle. After making those adjustments, move on to vertical and horizontal speed. Next, you can control the skew and blur. Now for some final touches. Take advantage of ProTile by adding more media and more effect presets to make your project visually exciting to watch. In the drop shadow controls, you can adjust the opacity, blur, distance, and angle.